One of the problems with data labels is that it sometimes forces you to use its data labels. So just to explain what I mean, here's our graph. If I right click on the series and I say add data labels, you'll see at the moment it's taken the numbers. We don't have to use the numbers. I'm going to right click on the data labels. I'm going to say format data labels. And instead of using the value, maybe I'll use the category name. And you'll see what appears here is the month. If I choose series name rather, the series name pulls through. But what happens if I don't actually want any of those? I want one of these labels to say this, journal entries. What I can do, I can activate the labels, just close it. If you click on the labels once, just get out of there. When you click on them, they all activate. Choose one, click on it again, and you'll notice that only that one's activated. Without doing anything else, just click equals. And notice that your equals has appeared in the formula bar. I'm just going to go and link it to that, for example. And when I click enter, notice now that the label I have there is actually coming from this cell. So I can, if I want to, go and change this to be something else. For example, I don't know, retrenchment. So when I click enter, notice that this data label now changes. So it's quite a nice way to have your chart interact with your spreadsheet.